Hi, my name is Carol Scheller, and my role in the roundabout is simply that I was the advocate, the voice for the artwork in the roundabout. Years ago, when the city hosted meetings about the roundabout, during one of the meetings, I saw that, wow, artwork could be in the center of this roundabout. And I was encouraged during those meetings that that could happen. But years later, when the city picked up the meetings again for the roundabout, I was very disappointed to see that artwork was excluded. It wasn't anywhere at all in the plans. And I advocated at that time at King Middle School for artwork, and actually drew an X on one of the city planning department's maps to indicate, and I wrote artwork to mark the spot for artwork in the roundabout. And later, I continued to pursue support, but got none from Public Works or from anyone else until I spoke to the Portland Public Art Committee, and they approved my proposal for artwork in the roundabout. And then the City Council funded the commission for the roundabout artwork, and I was thrilled when the Portland Public Art Committee invited me to serve on the roundabout artwork selection committee.
Why art in this space? I think the fact that it was being so dramatically transformed as a space really presented an opportunity, a new canvas in a way, to do something really different and really big.
We really thought it was a great placemaking opportunity. As you can see now, this has really been a place of gathering. It connects the neighborhood between the residential component of Oakdale and the USM campus. So we felt that rather than just plannings, that a piece of art could actually bring the community together.
Focusing on the role of art in that project was just seizing of an opportunity to really take it to another level and make it a more ambitious vision for redesigning the space.
This is very much part of our public art portfolio, which has over 60 pieces. We made a significant investment in our public art committee, where they get a portion of our capital funds every year to install new pieces of artwork and to manage our artwork throughout the city. So we've shown that commitment through years, and we want to continue that.
I worked to establish artwork in the center of this roundabout because I believe artwork is essential. It's important. It makes us feel like we're connected. It's a focal point, and it's transformative. It changes this intersection into a welcoming gateway. And I encourage everyone to support the arts, and whenever possible, advocate for the arts. Thank you.